is that?
Salutare, prietenaș. Ce mai faceți voi? Eu sunt Viorel și în primul rând îmi cer scuze că eu acum mai mănânc câte ceva. Sper să nu se audă plescăituri. Încerc și eu să nu le facă, nu-i frumos. Și suntem la începutul capitolului 11. Tocmai ce ne-am trezit, cum se întâmplă de obicei, și cineva bate la ușă. Întâi să ne îmbrăcăm, nu? Nu ne prezentăm așa în fața lor, nu? Ia să vedem. Cine e la ușă? Ha?
Hey, Vito.
Uite pe ăsta.
Long time no see.
What the fuck?
Sure. Long time. What do you want, Henry? A drink. Let's take my car.
Asta nu parcă era trădător, mă. Nu? Parcă așa era la videoclipul ăla în care am pus bomba în hotel. L-am văzut și pe el, nu? În câte mi-aduc aminte. Hai să vedem ce vrea.
Well, I guess you know Clementi's dead, along with everybody else. Listen, Vito, I know Falcone had something to do with this.
De ce trebuie să mergem în partea cealaltă? Nu știu.
And I should care about this, why? Yeah, look. About you going away. I'm sorry for what Clementi did to you. But he got what was coming to him, right?
Băi, dă-te dracului, ăla e nebun, să mor eu.
Matter of fact, I work for Falcone just the same.
You saying you want to join up with us?
Yeah, and since you work for him, I thought...
You could put a good word for me.
Yeah, sure. Me and Joe can vouch for you.
Nu știu dacă...
Thanks, Vito. I owe you one.
Una, mai multe.
So, how's life?
You mean before or after, half the guys I know got killed? That business at the hotel. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Nu, cum să nu? Doamne ferește.
Because a buddy of Joe's got popped in a parking lot that day. So I just figured you'd two in on it.
Buddy of Joe's? Who are you talking about?
You know, that fucking kid used to come into Freddy's with Joe all the time. What's his name? Mikey, Mickey, whatever the fuck his name was.
You mean Marty?
Yeah, yeah, that's the kid. Get a voice like fucking Minnie Mouse.
Exact.
Yeah, what about that?
So you sure you weren't there that day? You're positive?
Let's put it this way. Me and Joe were out taking care of something for our boss that day. That's all I'm gonna say.
You know what? It don't matter anyway. But do me a favor, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Next time get a better disguise than a phony fucking mustache. I say.
Can you please not talk about this right now? Or ever again?
Don't worry about it. You did what you had to do.
Doamne, bate-o! Am zis că să ce dracu! Dă-o, mă, dracului, mă! Am zis că se oprește, că era la 60, se oprește la 40 și pot să iau curba din prima. Ce dracu? Ce vor ăștia? Bă, tu ești prost! Uite, mă, ce mi-a tras-o. Bribe, desigur. Numai să nu mă duci înăuntru să repet iarăși prostile astea. Du-te, dracului. Copoi gras. Ăla, ați văzut voi faza? Negru ăla s-a și dus de acolo, știi? Dar păi dacă era polițistul deștept, îl trimitea pe colegul său. Bă, eu îl arestez pe ăsta, tu mergi pe fraierul care s-a luat de ăsta. Că ceva nu e regulă nici cu ăla, nu? Pana mea.
Look, Joe solid. But I wouldn't exactly want him speaking on my behalf.
Uite la ăsta.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Can't argue with you there.
Păi da cum, la cum vorbește Joe așa din baltă. Ok, hai să vedem. O nouă misiune, nu prietenaș. Tam, tot tu ești aici. Nicio problemă, nu mai miros urât de data asta, nu vă faceți probleme.
Hey, hey Vito. You got that money for me?
Always keep my word, don't I? Here you go. Don't spend it all in one place.
Mamma mia.
Where's Joe?
He was here before, but then he left. Looked pissed off. Though lately, he always looks pissed off.
Yeah, can you blame him? Listen, I need to talk to you about something.
Well, what is it important? I'm busy with Vinci right now. He's planning to make a move on us, and we don't know how or why. I gotta sort this shit out.
Yeah, well, I think it's worth hearing me out.
All right, go ahead, but make it quick.
A guy I know who works for Clementi called me. He's worried. He's not sure if we'll be going after the rest of Clemente's guys or not.
Oh, that's good. As far as I know, the boss ain't planning nothing at this point. Unless they try something stupid.
Okay, well, this guy also asked me if he could work for us.
Yeah?
Ce detalii.
Was he a friend of yours?
I did a few jobs with him for Clemente. He really knows his shit.
Okay, tell him to stop by.
Well, he's here right now.
He is? All right. Go get him then.
Eddie, this is Henry Tomasino. Henry, this is Eddie Scarpa.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Scarpa.
Don't call me Mr. Scarpa. My friends call me Eddie. Now take a seat, Henry.
Scarpa. Bătate.
Tells me you want to join up with us.
Yeah, I'm out of work right now. And I don't want to make a big deal out of what happened.
Now that's good thinking.
Păi, desigur că ești out of work. Dacă ți-am pus bomba, noroc că n-ai murit și tu.
Okay. I usually keep my nose out of things like that. But I was with Luca Garino once at Leo Galanti's place. And Luca was going on and on about Falcone being involved in some dirty business and that something should be done about it. I think he was trying to turn Vinci against you.
That bastard. I'll bet he was talking about drugs all the while he's dealing them himself. He knows that Vinci is totally against us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, probably fooled the old man good. So that's why he's planning to move on us. No, we gotta hit him first.
Mm-hmm.
Again?
Hey, if we don't act, Frank will. First, we gotta get rid of Galante. Without him, Frank's fucked.
Deal?
I wanted to keep you out of it, but I didn't have anybody else who could pull off a job like this.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm thinking this could be the perfect opportunity for Henry here to prove himself.
Mm-hmm.
What do you say, Henry?
Nu știu dacă nu pățește Henry asta.
Sure.
Exactly. Take care of Leo. And what about you, Vito? I'd feel a lot better if you went with Henry to make sure everything goes smooth. And I don't mean you gotta whack the guy. Just drive there, wait until it's done, and drive back. But if it don't feel right, I can ask somebody else instead. What do you say?
Sorry, Eddie, I can't do this. Leo was like a father to me back in the camp.
Yeah, I understand.
Mm-hmm.
Well, looks like you gotta take care of this yourself, Henry. You can hire some help if you want, but you gotta do this so nobody suspects it was us. Leo lives in Highbrook.
Got it, don't worry. It'll be done today.
Okay, you better get going.
Ce-mi place accentul ăsta lui.
See you later, Eddie.
See you later, Eddie. It'll be done today. No worries, Leo.
Good thing you brought him here. Even if he screws up, nobody'll know it was us.
Deci ăștia într-un fel își cam trădează familia, să înțeleg eu. De aici devin lucrurile mai interesante, zic eu. One Leo. Păi, cam da, nu? Stai în măta pe loc. Hai, hai, mișcă-te de acolo, cam treaba. Uite că mi-a dat capul de volan, tu ești cu nervi? Bă, dă-te dracului, bă, că mă și enervezi. Dă-te, măta, că mă și enervezi. Am pierdut timp, iară, să vezi că iară, repet, trăznească Dumnezeu treaba să trăznească. Mă și enervează tâmpenile astea, pe bune, dacă nu. Derapează, te doare mintea. Mereu trebuie să fie una aici, pe bune. Ceva oribil. Uite cum n-ai pe contrasens, n-are rost. Hai, dată. Deci dacă reușesc acum n-are rost. Sunt top of the line. Pă naiba sunt. Vezi chiar nu reușesc. Firea la măsii mă să fie de tâmpene, de misiune tâmpită ce-o-i. Are you fucking blind? Mișcă-te, mă, din cale, că n-am timp după tine, pe prostiile tale. Mișcă-te odată. Așa. Hai să vedem cum luăm curba asta cumva repede așa. Aha, ceva. Uite cum m-a căzut ăla. What the fuck? Iar n-am timp. Sau avem timp, băiețaș? Mă, băiețașul de la volan, ce zici tu? Mai scurtăm timp un pic, nu? Că what the balls. Mai avem pe aici așa. Posibil să avem timp acum. Ce ziceți, băi? Hai, mișcă-te. Mișcă-te, mișcă-te. Hai de aici suntem. Hai că avem timp. Și am ajuns. Ce ziceți voi? Am ajuns? Eu zic că da. Uite acum. Aici suntem. Atât. Freaking finally. Hai repede jos. Dă-te jos. Dă-te jos. Atât. Mișcă-te, fugi. Open the door. Atât. What the fuck? How the hell did you get in here? Get out of here. Oh, shut Leo, Leo, put it away. It's me, Vito. Vito? What the hell are you doing here? Call Leo, there's no time to talk. You gotta get out of here. Quick, they're after you. What? Come upstairs, Vito. My feet are getting cold. You want a drink? I want a drink. Bă, el încearcă să te salveze, mă. Look, Falcone wants you dead. The guys are on their way. You gotta get out of here.
Why the hell would I do that?
Look, Falcone heard Vinci's planning to make a move on him because Clemente lied and said he was in the dope business.
Lied? Vito, Carlo Falcone is in the dope business. He knows that. Clemente tried to muscle his way into the business, so Falcone got rid of him. Now he wants to get rid of us, too, before we make a move on him.
How do you know all this?
I got my sources.
Why did you come here again? Why? What are you getting senile on me? Because they're gonna kill you. Stop talking, for Christ's sake. Get dressed and let's go.
Why don't we just get rid of whoever Carlos sent to land me? We got the advantage. They don't know we're expecting them.
I can't do that. I know the guy. I'm actually the one who got him the job. Yeah.
You hired your friend to whack me?
Not exactly. Look, I don't have time to explain. He's gonna be here any minute.
Okay, wait here. I'll get dressed.
Shit, too late. They're here. Oh, shit. Henry can't see me here. We gotta hide. Quick, before he comes up here. Ce să fac? Escape, Leo. Don't let Henry see you. Pe unde să escape? Pe aici? Păi hai pe aici. Mere. Nu mere pe aici. Pune dracu să ies. Unde pui MSS? Open the door. What?
Get easy, Henry. Put the gun down and send the guys away. I'm gonna explain everything.
Boys, serios.
Wait for me outside. If I don't come out in a few minutes, come looking for me.
Mission failed? Ba nu. Oricum cred că asta era. Asta e la scenariu.
Take a seat. What the hell is going on here?
Look, Henry, Leo's a friend of mine, all right? He helped me out when I was in prison. He pretty much saved my life. And he's the reason I got made. Look, I didn't know he was gonna put a contract out on him. I had to warn him, you gotta understand.
Yeah, but you gotta understand that I can't afford to screw this up. If I let Leo go, Falcone will think I fucked him on purpose and I'll have me killed.
Damn it, Henry, I'm your friend here. I do the same thing for you and you know it.
This has nothing to do with friendship, Vito. This is business. And if I screw up, I'm done. I can't let him go. I took a contract and I gotta finish the job.
Absolutely.
If you don't wanna watch, you can leave. And don't worry about me. I won't tell anybody you were here.
Look, Leo told me that all of this is because Falcone's into drugs. He's breaking the rules and he wants to get rid of anybody who knows about it.
So what? The only people who aren't breaking those rules are Frank Vinci and Leo here. And those aren't the people who pay me.
Calm down.
Leo, thanks for everything. But leave us now. I've had a long, good life. It's not worth risking your neck to buy an old man a few more years.
No, Leo. There's gotta be a way.
Leo. Go.
Sorry, Vito. I won't tell anybody you were here. Just make sure nobody sees you leave.
Cam nasolie, mă. Cam nasolie pentru moșul ăsta. Cam greu pentru Vito, nu? L-a ajutat în închisoare. Și acum auzi. Pac, pac. Și tremură mâna.
You owe me big for this one, pal.
What?
Să vezi că nu am pușcat.
Hey, kid.
Leo.
You want a drink?
What?
Your friend and I made a deal. I'm gonna disappear. There's nothing left for me in this town anyway since my wife passed. And I was planning to retire someplace warm anyway. first. Let's get out of here before your friend changes his mind.
Drive Leo to the train station in deep tone. Okay. Băi, tu n-ai nicio treabă, uite cum stă. Ok. Mamă, dar are asta mașină aici, n-ai nicio treabă cu el, fii atent. Hai să luăm pe asta, că suntem în acoperire. E cu acoperiș.
Ok, Vito. Now, get me over to the train station, if you wouldn't mind. This town's been good to me. Now it's time to say goodbye.
Ok.
Damn right I am. Rather be alive in my pajamas than dead in a three-piece suit.
Absolut.
All right, here it is.
Ah, ok, am aici mai jos.
Just promise me that you're never going to be as stupid as you were today, risking your neck like this just to buy an old man a few more years.
Enjoy your vacation, old man.
Mm-hmm. Go home. Bine, mă. Am făcut și o faptă bună cu... What the... Luate ar dracu să te ia. Am făcut și o faptă bună, m-am ajutat pe ăsta. Băi, hai să văd o treabă. Pot să intru și eu acolo? Cred că pot, nu? Adică, na, nu știu. Hai să vedem ce face ăsta, totuși. Unde merge el? Unde mergi, mă? Merge aici? Ah, stai și te uiți. Ok. Nu mai ai tu nicio interacțiune cu mine. Ok, hai să mergem acasă. Cred că ăsta a fost... Cine, drag? Ce vrei, mă? Ce? Get your shoes shined, clean. Bine, mă, hai, ștergem papuci. Ula, ula, ce dracu te bagi în seamă, mă? Ești cu nervi? Ha? Ce-i cu tine? Go fuck yourself. Un dolar. Oh. Ok, hai să mergem la bed. Ha? Ce s-a întâmplat aici? Uite-mă.
I don't know what to do. I can't go back home. I don't want to see him ever again.
Oh, what happened? See who?
Eric.
Your husband, what?
He drinks and he parties all the time.
Whoa,
and
whoa. Does he hit you?
No, but he's seeing somebody. I know he is.
Does he hit you?
Sometimes.
Oh, shit.
No, Vito, please don't hurt him. I just thought you could talk to him. He'll listen
Where
to
is
you.
He?
I don't know. He has a friend who lives on River Street. That's
okay,
usually
okay.
Where
all right.
He is.
It's going to be all right. All right, listen. Hey, hey, when you feel better, you go on home. I'll talk to Eric. That bastard doesn't come back today and apologize. You call me, but don't worry. I have a feeling he will.
Okay,
I have a feeling he will. Păi clar. Cine se pune cu Vito Scaleta? Mă? Nimeni. Bine, prietenaș, hai că asta a fost salvarea moșului, să zic așa. Până data viitoare, până când o merge să-l scuturăm pe nesimțitul ăsta de soț al lui surioara noastră, să-și vină cu mințile în cap înapoi, să aibă grijă de sexy sora mea. Pe data viitoare, vă salut, pa, pa!